Oh, marketing.
You have nothing?
Oh, nice chatting with you. Should have said garbaging, buddy. Marketing! What did you market? You're not really sure, are you? It's been a long time since you marketed anything.
I'm a marketing consultant.
Yeah, whatever. A marketing consultant. Yeah, he doesn't market, he tells people how to market. What are you in the witness relocation program? That's what you are. I'm Vegas. I'm a marketing consultant. Mm-hmm. What do you play? What's your gambling game? What do you like to play?
Blackjack.
Blackjack. Yeah. Any gamblers here? Where the gamblers at? Gamblers! Yeah. Let me rephrase that. Where the losers at? Losers! Any losers? Where everybody? I like to play the slot machines. You don't have to think to play the slot machines. I like anything that involves not thinking. I was in Mississippi one time in a casino. Mississippi, just like Vegas, only totally different. I was next to a guy in the bathroom. He was all upset. He's like, 25! God! Damn, God. I was like, 25 bucks? Relax, pal. He went, you relax, boy. That's the car payment. What the hell are you driving, a wheelbarrow? I'll never hear as well. You don't gamble? I said I drove to Mississippi, didn't I? And he beat me up. I like to play the slot machines. I was playing the slot machines. You don't have to think, you know, just take a couple coins, then another couple coins. About the fifth coin, I pulled the lever. I won a pack of cigarettes. All right. Holy smoke, but I was jumping up and down. Camel, yeah! The guy behind me was like, relax, pal. Why don't you go to the soda machine? Try to win yourself a Pepsi. Okay. What do you think of the weather today, folks? What do you think of the weather in lovely, where we were today? Was the weather beautiful? Was it absolutely gorgeous? Because that's my goal, man. I want to be a weatherman. I swear to God, I want to be a weatherman. I was in Florida about 4 summers ago. They had that big hurricane festival down there. Anybody remember that? They had like 4 hurricanes in like 20 minutes. I get the feeling God doesn't like Florida. He's like, sunshine, say that? Oh, yeah? How about that, you cocky humans? Sunshine State. Hurricane comes to town, everybody flips out, right? You know who loves the hurricanes? The CNN weather guys. The CNN weather guys, that's their Super Bowl. They love, they have to hop out in the middle of a hurricane. Like, we don't know what it's like. You've seen the guy on TV. It's getting windy out here. There's thundering, and I can hardly stand out. We're going inside, you jackass. You're in a hurricane. How many people didn't know it gets windy and rainy during a hurricane? Yeah, good thing we got the meteor. We got the meteor weather guys to fill us in. Whatever. Tough word. I knew Vegas would get that joke. Meteorologist. Yeah, whatever. Look at me. I'm a joke-atologist. Meteorologist. You're a guest-atologist. I want to be a weatherman. They don't do anything. They tell us tonight what the weather was today. Watch the weather. It rained today. Yeah, that explained the puddles. We pay you for this? Weather guys get paid to tell us what it's going to seem like. It's going to be 90 degrees today, but with the heat index, it's going to seem like 492. And then in the wintertime, it's going to be 40 degrees tonight, but with the wind chill factor, it's going to seem like 4. What if everybody did that? Go to get a job? We're going to pay you $3 an hour, but it's going to seem like $17.50. Okay. I'll take that job. I'm not going to do crap, but it's going to seem like I'm working overtime. In fact, I'm going to kick you in your ghoulies. It's going to seem like I'm shaking your hand. How do they figure out what the heat index is? They got some fat guy in a flannel shirt laying in a lounge chair? He's smoking a cigar. They're like, hey, what's it seem like out there, Frank? Ah, oh, Jesus, it's hot out here. Seems like 102. Thanks, Frank. Today's heat index, 102. Same guy in the wintertime. He's wearing a thong. That's how we get in the wind chill factor. Some of you don't even know what a thong is. I can tell by your reaction. A thong is a flip-flop. Hey, ladies, that's a flip-flop. That's what the ladies call the flip-flop, the thong. Because that's the sound it makes when they walk in. It goes flip-flop, flip-flop. They don't go thong, thong, thong. It'd be kind of hard to sneak up on somebody wearing flip-flops. You'd be like, flip-flop. 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 I hear somebody approaching me in a thong. Let's hope it's a woman. I want to be a weatherman. They don't do anything. That's where all the comedy is. You want the comedy? Watch the news. right? At the end of the newscast, they always say stuff like, until next week, I'm Bill Smith. Yeah? Who are you going to be after next week? Shirley Temple? And the guys that do the sports, they need to settle down, right? The sportscasters, they love their little 15 minutes of fame. They get all excited. Stay tuned for sports! Dun, 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 dun. Balloons and whistles, like a party broke out all of a sudden. Barry Bonds up the bat. Crack! Home run number 750. Get out of here, baby! Settle down. Nobody else does that. What if the regular newscasters did that? A plane crash in Beijing today. Kaboom! Everyone burned to death. Ah, yes. See, they shouldn't do that. That'd be inappropriate. See that? You didn't like that joke. You can't like them all. You know the worst part about doing comedy on a cruise ship? You can't get away from the audience. I could have the worst show of my life. You'd be like, you suck, man. We hate you. Hey, we'll see you at breakfast. Okay. We'll all go get some bacon and some sausage links. And some hash brown. I should leave this ship, folks. I'll leave it in a couple days. I'll leave it when we get to Bahama. Yeah, it's not Bar Harbor. It's Bahama. It's a farm animal. We're welcome to Bahama. Thank you. I get off the ship. Who's got a birthday tonight? Where are the birthdays at? Any birthdays in the crowd? Birthdays? Nope. I see the guy clapping. Birthday guy right there. Big guy. Is it the guy or the lady? It's you, sir. Tonight's your birthday. Yes. What is your name?
Craig.
Craig? Ray? Bueller? I can't hear. I've been drinking since noon. What's your name? What do you say?
Craig.
Craig. That's what I said the first time. Craig. It's Craig's birthday. Is it Craig or Greg?
Craig.
With a G. Golly. Thank you. Thank you. His name is Greg. Give it up for Greg. Greg's birthday. There he is. Look at Greg. It's Greg's birthday. Where are you from, Greg?
Los Angeles.
Los Angeles. He knows all about L.A. He's been there. Greg's from L.A. What are you doing in L.A., Greg? I didn't ask you nothing, but thanks for playing along. Now the crowd's heckling the crowd. My job is done. I can get out of here now. What do you do in L.A. there, Greg?
Insurance.
My God, come sit with the marketing research guy over here. We're going to have a big party after the show. It's going to be great. We're all going to just go to sleep. I'm just kidding. What kind of insurance you sell? The claims. He works in the claims. He's the one that goes, you're not hurt. Walk it off, you baby. Walk it off. You get nothing. Like a good neighbor. Stay from his end. That's what Greg does. I love insurance people. They're great. You know what I hated about L.A. was that everybody's an actor out there. Everybody's an actor. I'm an actress. Yeah? Why don't you act like a waitress and go get my salad? You know what? That was just for a couple people. That's my goal tonight, to make each table laugh individually, so please be patient and wait for material to arrive. I'm working my way around. I'll get to everybody before we get to Halifax. How long have I been up here? Way too long. Thank you. Never be funnier than me again, you bastard. Oh, you better be way too long, buddy. Well, according to my Walmart timepiece, a negative 15 minutes. What time did this show start? Anybody know?
No.
10:30.
Oh.
I hate it when that happens.
Where'd the wire go?
It's workman's comp.
There you go. Hey, Greg. I just got hurt on the ship, man. What about it? We worked together? Come on, man.